Texarkana Regional Airport's governing board has approved a $1.3 million budget for next fiscal year. That includes almost $250,000 from the cities of Texarkana, Texas and Texarkana, Arkansas, and is higher than last year's contribution from both cities. This week, the airport learned that it will soon receive almost $3.6 million from the federal government to start groundwork on a new terminal building next spring.